Yo, hello my friends. Probably you are wondering why Tada is speaking in English, but I'll tell you why. First of all, I would like to say sorry for all because of my broken English. You will see all the mistakes I will made in here. Don't judge me, I'm learning. Okay, so let's get started. Let me say why I'm speaking in English. Okay, one morning I wake up with an idea to organize the go-kart championship of Elecnor Inabensa. Yeah, so that's the company where I'm working at. And as the name says, it's not Lithuanian company. That's the reason why I am speaking in English. The idea is to get know each other, not in the workplace, but outside of the office. Go-karts, it's easy to drive. And the idea was to collect all company's persons, or at least as much as possible, to attend this event. I prepared some slides. Let's see how it looks. So, as you can see, there are slides, presentation to be shared with all the company. So, first of all, I showed those to our project director, and he said, go for it. So, now the idea is to share with all members of our company. Okay, so I put the idea, what we are going to do, what is the goal, why we are doing that. I give the location and brief information what they could expect. So employees will challenge each other on go-kart track. They will have some snacks in between of the race, and of course in the end there will be award ceremony. Most important that this event will be free of charge. Everybody will ride two times by 10 minutes. All event will take about 2 hours.
2 weeks later.
Okay, guys, so a few weeks passed by, and let's check the status. What do we have in the table? Where most of them already fulfill, and the idea is to get everybody involved. So some of them are still missing, and I think this is the right time today to send a reminder to put their opinion. Will they attend? Choose the date and the class. Okay, let's do that. Yeah, and there you can see I'm just going to send reminder, which I would like kindly remind to fulfill the table, given the link them again as soon as I will know the number. I will be able to move to the next steps, which are book the place, organize some snacks, and of course, award ceremony. Okay, so that's it for the first steps, and see you next day.
The next day.
Okay, guys, hello again. And today, only 3 weeks left till our main event, our go-kart championship. And now I'm going to make a reservation. You will see it in 3, 2, 1, let's go. How do you feel?
Very good. Excited.
Excited. Excited?
Yes, I
That's
was brushing
great.
My hair just for the speed, you know, to have less resistance to the speed.
Okay, that's
so
good.
You will see.
So, will you be the winner?
Of course.
Nice.
Just like the movies, I was gonna say the fight with you.
How do you feel after this ride?
The race was hard. The weather was dry also. It was not nice. Yeah, I don't know why I was driving like Fernando Alonso speech. So I'm reaching my king, and I came here to win.
Good luck.
First of all, I just want to say thank you to all of you.
You're welcome.
And I hope you had a great time in here and everybody enjoyed it. And the evening did not end after this award ceremony. Don't take it too long. We will start from the beginner class. As you know, we had two classes in here, beginner and advanced. Third place, Marta Pedere. One free ride in here, so everybody who steps on the podium will get this one. Okay, and the second place, Alberto Villamo. And the winner of beginner class is Gonzalo! Photo! Advanced class. And the third place, Darius Minkiewicz!
Is it
1, 2, 3!